Everyone, welcome back to Borderlands 2. Right now we're finishing a mission that I somehow didn't finish, even though I meant to. And there's another mission Mordecai is having us do. Oh, this is a dope gun, actually.
The creatures that help you tear up the engineers. Make it bloody.
Not gonna shoot any animals in this area just because Mordecai was like, nah, bro. I think I'm going the wrong way. I need to go down. I don't know what's that way, actually. That's something I have not seen before. Ah, no. I'm a friend. Holy boy, you got hops. Boy, I don't think I should use. Electricity against. Nice. Nice. Okay, and that's over this way. I don't think I can get back. Yeah, I have to go up and above. Up and around, I should guess. I don't want to fall down there. How about you guys just
I didn't sign
die?
Up this, damn it.
Okay. Where are those? Something I could get a double shot. Ah, shocking. Ow. Something like that.
Ooh, loot.
Okay, not gonna kill any animals. Just gonna run. Hello. I don't know why I just picked up, but it looked useful. Wait, what's this way? I didn't see this before. Well, it looks like it's loot. Hey, I am a friend. That was weird, they just left me. Wondering if they were friendly for some reason. They just ran away. Okay, let's not hurt any animals through it. Animals are fighting each other. How do I open this? Is there a way around? Is there a way around? Wait, how do I get in there? I think that's where the last piece is. If I can find the map. Yeah, it's right here, because this is where our blood wing was. And there's no way to get up this way. So I'd have to go through here. I wonder if Mordecai's mission helps me.
The engineers working in the Hyperion Preserve are still alive. You're gonna fix that. When I was doing recon out there, I heard them experimenting on three badass creatures. Get out there and free them. I wanna see a bloodbath of what they did to my bird.
Okay. Hello. Okay, so I don't think I can hurt them. Yeah, they're not even bothering me. Okay, all three lived, thank goodness. Deal was for me to not kill them and just to survive running away or something. Guess not. Okay. Hello? Someone open this door, please. Please and thank you. Is there any other way around? Disease. This is one of the more difficult sources I see. Ow. Can you not? Is there any way up and over? Because I can't. Anywhere. Don't tell me I have to go down and around again. Don't fall, please. What's up on this? Nothing, I don't think. Oh, I guess I gotta go back to this one too. I didn't realize that. I think this is a faster way to get there. I could be wrong. If not, well, there might be loot. I don't think I can even get through this. I think it'll shock me if I even try. I guess I'll just go around. Wait, how do I get back up there? Is there any way to get back up there? Oh gosh. I forgot that I had jumped down. Wait, so am I trapped? Because I can't go forward. I couldn't go back. Am I stuck? Okay, let's look at the map. So it won't let me go back. It won't let me go forward. Map exit. Where does that take me? Natural selection index. Maybe from there I can teleport or something. Cause I'm kinda stuck. Okay. Thanks. What is this way? Have I been here before? I think I might have. I don't actually know. Oh, this is where the... Yeah. Creature slaughter, round one. Wait, what's the way forward? That is. Anything down there? Nope. Okay, so I don't really want to do this, but there's also no outpost station, so I'm kind of stuck. So I don't really want to do this one. Crap. I really am, like, stuck. Oops. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted either. Get him. I just want to get out of this area. And I don't know how. Was there any specific way I got in here last time? Failed. Because I didn't go in? I did not mean to do that. I meant to shoot. See ya. Ow. It's not gonna make me kill the animals in this area before I can move on, right? Let's test it. So I wasn't gonna kill any animals around here. In honor of Bloodwing. But if I can't get forward without killing them. Stalkers are so annoying. Like, just let me shoot you. You're not even attacking. You're just hiding like a little bitch baby. Either run away or do something. There's so many. Oh, I didn't even see. I did have to kill everything in the area to move forward. Ugh. At least I figured that out. Oh, I forgot I have health regen. It's epic. Oh, wait. Good, bro. Don't make me kill everything in there. Oh, wait. This is the wrong spot. Okay, up there. Stairs. Okay. Also, where was that? This thing. Let's look at the map. So it was in this little path. And when we go back. Okay. So I'll find the doctor's note first. Should grab stuff since I'm out of ammo for that shot for the shotgun. Yeah. Okay. No, don't make me kill everything again.
me.
Ah. Stop it. Okay. Hopefully now. Door's open now. There we go.
Show him up, honey! He's got a chance!
Hey.
All personnel are reminded not to speak to or make eye contact.
Second, let me just.
With potential test subjects. Any Hyperion soldier found guilty of experiencing sympathy will be forced to.
Oh, it's not right here. It's right there. 282. I didn't think I'd be picking up this much loot. I can use this, actually.
Sweetheart! Remember that heavy red rock I told you to hide in your dress? Pull the pin at the top, then throw it at the wall!
Mommy?
Just run! Run!
No, Tina! There's no origin story bear for you. No, I wanted to drop you. Drop.
Grind him up!
Please stay within the red line. If the red line has worn away, choose your best guess.
/233, okay. Nope. Perfect. Step and reload. Anything useful? Okay. Is it this way? We have to have to move forward here. Oh wait, no, it's this way. Right. I fell. I should select this one. Back and do this thing. No, got slagged. That's not good. Just like doing the optional parts of missions. Son of Mother Rat. The heck is this thing? Drop any loot. Weird. Okay. I didn't go to the first one first. I wonder if I should kill all these guys before I...
Shut down.
Yeah, I think those ones are far enough away where I can start this without.
Creatures released. Security forces dispatched.
Oh, damn it!
Okay, now I'll go turn these two in the episode or the video or whatever.
Friggin' bandits!
Behind me. Fair enough.
Success.
I don't think that's low enough. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Nice, okay. Sanctuary. Says all the information she needs on slag experimentation, and one can only hope she'll use the information for non-horrifying purposes.
In addition to being highly entertaining, the data you found may hold the key to stopping the spread of slag poisoning.
Nice. Shut up, Morty. Mordecai will sleep a little easier knowing that the employees of the Hyperion Exploitation Preserve died screaming.
That's just the beginning.
Me too.
Every Hyperion bastard's gonna pay for Bloodwing. Every one of them.
Okay, and then what was the... Is there any more missions? Nope, this one. And then... I guess I'll go and try and discover that one in the next episode. Make it a quest or whatever. I have an idea of where it might be, but I don't know yet. Anyway, thank you for joining me. I will see you all in the next one. Bye.